My name is Marissa, and I'm the writer, director, and producer of the animated short film Puddle. This is a story about a young boy who loses his mother, and on the day of the funeral, he sees her reflection in a puddle. And he goes into this world, which is upside down and magical and beautiful, and he ends up wanting to be there more than in the real world. I'd like to start off by showing you the trailer of the film to see what we've done so far. So I hope you enjoyed that, and hopefully that will give you an idea of what the film will look like when it's finished. What I have so far is some incredible work that I've achieved with a wonderful team. It's keyframed, it has a full score, and we showed the film in London at Regent Street Cinema to a very enthusiastic crowd, which has given me the drive to continue and complete this film. If, like me, you believe that we live in really divisive times, you might have been told that love is what unites us all. When actually, I think what unites us is grief. No matter where you're from, no matter who you are, no matter who you love, no matter what you believe, everyone's lost someone. And I'm hoping that when this film is complete, it can go to festivals and hopefully get some attention and be shown to families and to schools and hospitals and open up the subject and to also enjoy this older style of 2D animation with watercolors, which is all hand-drawn. If you like the idea of being a part of that, have a look below at the perks. It will give you a whole explanation of where the money goes to, what we spend it on, but ultimately you'd be helping animation artists get paid during a 30-week period of animation. So that's pretty cool, right? Hopefully you agree with me and you want to help me make this film. Thank you for watching and have a great day.